But yeah, as I was saying, like a very specific piece of armor. So I am really curious, how do I get out of here then? Am I going to have to go all the way around every time? I'm assuming so, and that really blows a lot. Ugh, come on.
We'll file out separately after you leave. Best not to attempt.
I mean, I really... shit. I really don't want to do this trick every single time. Did I get everything over there? Yeah. But I don't necessarily really know what I think of them yet, because that's... They've got to be hiding something. They always... Everybody always is in these sorts of video games. Them damn video games.
People have been down here recently.
Yeah, we just saw them, Nick. Oh, God, the banter. And it seems like there are a couple of places I can definitely check out around here, which is pretty cool. But yeah, I'm assuming that this is also where the whole, like, AI part of it comes in, with them being like, oh, hey. You know, like, they have feelings and stuff, and it's bad. It's like the whole, it's every single AI, anything involving, like, the whole AI debate, you know what I mean? Where it's like, are they human or are they not human? Are they just robots with, like, a personality, or do they actually feel things? That's always kind of the, I guess, for lack of a better word, like, the debate in it all, which, where was Lexington? Yeah, Lexington was over here. Yeah, because I just want to see what I can do and see, because I'm looking for one of the, as I said, one of the only other things I've really just genuinely spoiled for myself is a specific type of armor you can get by doing missions for them, which I'm glad I did, because it kind of falls into the, I call it, or I consider it in along the same line as like how I really felt about Final Fantasy Type Zero, right? A lot of things, they kind of go out of their way to tell you up front, but a lot of things at the same time are hidden. And it's not... For a second, I thought there was another one, but... And so... It's kind of one of those things, like, because it's not pictured... In the actual, like, upgrade tree, right? So that's the part of it that I find odd. So I would have probably never figured it out. I probably would have never done any other quests for these guys, and I probably would have never, ever, ever figured it out. Which, as I said, I'm very glad I did. Oh, okay. Damn, he looks mighty different.
Hey.
Deacon, is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo.
This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off.
Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
That sounds really, really bad.
It was a disaster with a capital D. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
Let's do it.
Let's find it then.
We gotta do one thing first. We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base. So let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point. So I'm looking for rail signs, symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. All right, maybe the handshake never got on. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left for us. Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going.
No way. An arrow means a direction? Holy shit, my whole world is broken, guys. I have no idea what to think anymore. All right, Mr. Point Man, come on, let's go. One thing I am so spoiled about in The Witcher, right, is that if you start running when you're technically following somebody, they'll run.
Sign. Right there.
Right where? Oh, I'm assuming also it's the recoil on it. Because the recoil is like a lot better than the, God, what's the name of the frickin' thingy? The, poopy, combat rifle, there we go.
And another. We're probably close.
All right, well, it's a party, officially now.
Sorry, folks. Anything useful?
Nah, not really. Oh, and it also has a 30-round clip, because, wait, actually, never mind, I'm full of it. Yeah, because the other one has a 40-round clip. God damn it, Deacon, walk faster.
See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally nearby, our tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me.
Excuse me.
Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh? Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? You have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Railroad password.
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. She's just shown me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. It's about goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
Are you in danger?
I signed on for light recon, but that little Slocum's jaw of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches! If I haven't been made yet, I'll be spotted when I leave here. I'm goddamn trapped. The front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
Thank him.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
Why would he lie?
Speaking of truth, why did you lie to Ricky?
My job in the railroad is intel. That job's easier if no one knows who I am. So, I lied. I do that. So you handled the talky-talk, and I got to watch from the sidelines. Go team us.
Why would Ricky lie?
People always got reasons to lie. The Institute could have turned him. Or, more likely, he's just seriously pissed off at us. Take your pick.
He doesn't strike me as the dishonest type.
Yeah, that's my read, too. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So, if we take him at his word, the front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So, we're going in through the escape tunnel.
The tunnel has got to be easier than a frontal assault.
Easier, but no cakewalk. You lead us there, pal. I got you covered.
How do I even... They just make assumptions at everything? Yeah, let's jump it. That seems like a great idea. For real, though. But, yeah, so, this ought to be interesting, to say the least. Let me take a look inside here really quickly. There's got to be something interesting. Got a quantum. And nothing really else. Okay. That is okay with me. So we're just going to basically go all the way down now. Yeah, I might stick with this gun for a little bit. Just because of the fact that it simply is pretty okay. Okay, that's what I was looking for. I could probably go up and around and see if there's something else going on, but... don't really wanna. And it also doesn't look like anything is really around to kill me. That's a power armor frame. Hmm. Why is this here? This has me incredibly interested now. All right. I'm just doing this because I'm lazy at this point. God damn it. Because if they're going to put this kind of shit in the game, I'm going to do it. Come on, really? Oh, come on. Give me a break. Put it somewhere nice and easy.
I'm through.
There we go. Sure, why not?
Always wondered what you'd look like as a robot. Not too shabby.
I mean, if it's free and it's right there, I might as well take it with me, you know what I mean? Might as well. Aha! Very interesting.
We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
Security's too tight.
My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Hmm.
We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. Curious. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
Hostile sensor reading.
Let's find a prototype then.
Together with you? I like our odds. First step is to override the security lockdown.
Overactive sensors. Nothing
more. I'm assuming this is to make sure you don't get in here before this quest.
Well, the terminal's on at least. I'm gonna feed it some passwords. No. Nope. No. Ah. Missed one, you cocky bastards. The prototype's deeper inside. Someone left a rail sign here. This one means danger. Yeah, we know, you poor dead bastard. We know.
You poor dead bastard.
Hello?
Sustaining damage. underestimate us again.
Ooh.
Look who it is. Ah!
Definitely, I'm gonna do that from you.
Wait, see the box in the center of that rail sign? That means there's a cache nearby. Looks like Maven managed to hide something before. Well, you know. Look around. Tinker managed to turn on the defenses. Barely slowed the coursers down, but hey, probably saved some lives.
Okay, yeah, I mean...
What's that?
Well, I'm pretty glad that I, Oh, Christ, yeah, this was probably a stupid idea, wasn't it? I mean, of course, most things that I do are stupid ideas, but that's okay. Hey. Really? Like, really, really? Alright, now hopefully it's around here somewhere. Yeah, let me see where on the map the... Okay. Yeah, so I still got a little while to go then. I was just scared that I was missing something, you know?
Another active terminal. We didn't have time to trip the defenses up ahead. Power them up, and we can give our friends a little surprise.
You must be terminated.
Be warned, I cannot allow these attacks to continue.
You are... I can't finish.
Aw, damn. Died so quickly. Alright, and I'm definitely running low on them shotgun shells, and that's not very good. Because this is probably the only weapon that I have that can really do anything good. All of my other weapons are most likely going to be a little bit harder to really work with, so...
I'm in. Hostile sensor reading detected. Hostile sensor reading detected. Combat initiated.
Please get him. Really? All right, Nicky Poo, you go at it, dude. You can get your back or something. Oh. I mean, that is if you don't want to glitch out like a mother. Okay, so maybe I'm full of it. Maybe this gun is pretty good. I like this gun.
Bye-bye, Gen 1s. Prepare to be shocked. Not every Slocum's Joe has a massive tunnel complex underneath it. We're entering a secret Defense Intelligence Agency research lab, a place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
Whoever or
nothing but a tomb for
I know you are out there.
Where are you guys? Oh, Christ. Yeah, that doesn't look...
Movement detected. There you are.
Crap. That was stupid.
Alone.
Yeah, the recoil is definitely a bunch better. Yeah, and I'm basically just taking all the fusion cells. I'm probably going to sell some ammo later or something.
Possibly.
Oh. Well, this ought to be fun. Or maybe he'll survive, and I will almost die. Alright, I want to take another look at the map really quickly. Okay, so it looks like it's down this way. And to the left is where I came from here. To the right is somewhere else. I'm gonna take a look. Because you never know what's inside these places like this. Stand.
Sweet.
Oh.
Looks like the last time I got a checkup.
Oh, is there something cool in here then? Some drugs? Bobby pins?
Gone. Excellent.
Is there anything else? Nope. Just a bunch of pretty mediocre, Oh, Christ.
Someone present.
That was so smart, guys. Oh, Jesus. That was, once again, not very smart. Synth leader.
Good.
Sure, I'll take all of that stuff. Thank you very much.
Looks like whoever was here made off in a hurry.
Oh, I guess he's gonna go look at it.
Where's that play button?
Carrington, Stanley, Salas, and Crote, Supreme, and Lex.
Open says me.
Gone. Sensor anomaly detected.
Hmm. Yeah, there's probably a bunch of enemies in there. Like, right away. Or maybe not.
So Tommy Whispers didn't make it out.
Detecting an enemy
he
presence.
Died protecting our secrets.
Perfect.
Let me see. There. Tommy would want you to have his hand cannon. Don't let its size fool you.
I appreciate it.
May it serve you as well, heck, better than it did Tommy.
That's not really a hand cannon, though.
Grab Carrington's prototype.
Uh-huh.
There's an elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot easier fighting the chrome domes on this side of the minefield.
Cooley.
Attacking human.
Oh, God. Why? Yeah, I kind of do want to put an automatic receiver on this.
It won't be bothering anybody now.
Yeah, because I feel like that will make it way better. Maybe not way better, but it'll definitely do something to it, you know?
Just power up the elevator.
Yeah, like, I mean, all that it's really going to do is it's going to, the very obvious thing is it's going to increase the ammo consumption, but the only other thing is it's going to most likely increase the DPS by quite a lot. And I feel like that's exactly what I need, is like a good automatic weapon that I can actually use. Because my only other thing is a lot of the automatic weapons are just kind of mediocre. But also, like, I find so much 5.56 ammo that it's kind of, like, pretty okay. Like I don't think I'm not going to be worried if I have to, or if I have to find 5.56 ammo versus, like, shotgun shells are, I don't want to say they're rare, but when I find, for every 5 that I find, I use, like, 15 or 20. So, like, that's the only thing, is that, like, shotgun shells are not necessarily
attacking
the most...
human.
Oh, God. Jesus. Oh, my God. They're really laying into him. Oh. Hey. That's not very nice there. Yeah, see, I find
the world a service.
What are you shooting at? What are they shooting at? Oh. Oh.
Now that's one way to get the coolant pumping.
Okie dokie then. Here, I'm gonna. Oh, crap. Well, at least I probably got rid of the majority of the mines, huh? Dang it. I was really hoping to get. Just shoot them nice and easy like that. But of course, not everything can be so easy. Alright, yeah, so let's go ahead and let us take a look then. Oh, what is that? Oh, okay. Yeah, so I have to return to him for the one quest. But for the other one, we're going to go back to North Church. And then hopefully they'll let me within the ranks and I can use their, god, whatever it is, like ballistic weave or whatever it's called, armor. Because that shit is cool. And also, like, before I complete the main quest, because at this point, if that is the last quest, or if this is, like, leading up to the last quest in the game, I'm going to go back to the Brother of Steel. Like, the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to do some quests for the Brother of Steel. I'm going to do some quests for, or the Minutemen are pretty okay at this point. Like, I'm assuming the castle was, like, the last important quest for them. But beyond that, the Railroad, the Minutemen, and the Brother of Steel, all of which, like, I've heard, like spoiler-free stuff, I've heard that basically the best way to do it, or that the ending of the game does affect your, like, what alliances you have made. And that is something that I do not want to screw up. So, because I know that the game is not going to be, like, quote-unquote over. Oh, okay, she's down there. Like, I know the game is not going to be quote-unquote over when I beat the main quest, but I still don't really want to jinx it at all, you know? Because pretty much when I finish the main quest, I'm done with it, so. That's just my own personal thing. I don't really like messing around with anything beyond. Wait, where? Oh.
And the new girl patched me up, put me on her shoulder, and blasted her way through the rest of the complex. Synths everywhere.
Carrying you the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it. Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is any of that true?
Should I go with Deacon's lie, or should I... Ah, God! I'm gonna tell the truth.
Mostly true. But there wasn't 100 of them. And Deacon was with me the whole way.
Embellishing the truth again, are we?
She would have fallen for it, you know?
Don't flatter yourself. Still, I was expecting Deacon to grab a full team, including Glory, to secure that prototype. But instead, just the two of you cleared out the entire switchboard.
You'd be insane not to sign her up, Des.
You've certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about, or lied about, anyone so highly before. Welcome to the Railroad, Agent.
Sure.
Glad to be aboard.
It seems we're very lucky to have you. So you're in. Now we need to know what to call you. Secrecy keeps us alive. Code names are a part of that. So what's yours?
Yeah.
Any suggestions?
No. It doesn't work like that. Your life, your name, your choice.
Bullseye?
Let me think.
It's a big decision.
Professor.
Call me Fixer.
Fixer certainly seems an apt name. Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington his prototype and see if he can use another pair of hands. But first, it's time to meet the rest of the gang. The location of our HQ is one of our most tightly guarded secrets.
So be careful coming in or out. You never can tell when you're being watched.
Yay, I got in before, technically.
This is it. It may lack the amenities of the switchboard, but it's safe, and we've taken precautions not to be surprised again. Things are chaotic right now, so there's plenty for you to do.
Now I'm gonna, like, dick around in here.
You could learn a lot from him.
Processing. Agent. Fixer. Your arrival was not calculated.
What do you mean? It wasn't calculated.
Temporarily unable to process verbal input. Still processing. Preliminary adjustments to statistical models complete. Commencing introduction. I was, am, and will most likely be Pam. Predictive analytic machine.
Nice to meet you.
Well, nice to meet you, Pam.
Introductory token recognized. Nice to meet you too. Unknown entity, I provide first order approximations of the behaviors of all residents of the region designated Commonwealth. Rephrasing, I predict the future.
That's amazing.
What? That's amazing.
Caution. Biological life forms behave erratically, unpredictably. All output subject to an extremely high margin of error.
Still impressive.
Even if you're wrong sometimes, that's unbelievable.
Repeat. Caution. Reliance on this unit's predictions is deemed unwise. Operation complete. You are a rogue variable. No current or previous models predict your presence or existence. Query. What is your point of origin?
I'm from Vault 111, if that's what you mean.
Accessing. Vault 111. Cryo Vault. Believed destroyed. Conversation terminated. Pending construction of new probability matrix. Rephrasing. Goodbye.
What in the world?
Glad you signed on. Means I might get to take the occasional night off.
Hey.
Hey, you. You the new heavy? Fixer, right?
Good to meet ya.
In the flesh. Nice to meet another agent.
Likewise. Anyone crazy enough to join us is okay in my book. So the switchboard was crawling with bad guys. Mine's in shit too. Any of that true? Or was Deacon bullshitting me again?
Didn't do it alone.
I didn't do it alone. But yeah, that's about the size of it.
That's hardcore. How'd you take down the old HQ? Please tell me you didn't go along with Deacon's in and out like a ghost crap.
We found weaknesses in the facility's defenses and exploited them.
I guess that's one way of doing it. Well, welcome to the party. After what happened to Tommy Whispers, we need another tough son of a bitch that can get shit done.
Who's Tommy Whispers?
Tommy was a second heavy at HQ. He went KIA after the Institute assholes took out the switchboard. With him gone, I've been running missions nonstop. So I'm damn happy you're here. They call me Glory, the Angel of Death, the ass-kicking poster child of a liberated synth.
I like it.
I like it.
What's not to like? You're helping out my people. So some advice? Kiss up to Tinker Tom. He's batshit crazy, but he's got all the good stuff.
Good plan.
Sounds like a good plan.
You know it. You take care out there.
Okie dokie Dan. So really, is there really anything
We're
else?
All the synths got.
It's not an easy road you've chosen, but you're never alone in this.
You gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere.
Tom.
The census sweep says you're clean. Hooray! We're bug free.
I'm relieved, actually.
Whoa. Not so fast. Okay, have you eaten anything out there? Because if you have, they got you.
Yeah, I've eaten food.
Oh, I knew it. The Institute has these tiny microscopic robots in the food, man. And they report back.
Tom, that's rubbish.
You just don't get it, Carrington. The Institute is in your blood.
They're in my blood.
Absolutely not. Tom, we ran your tests extensively. We found red blood cells, white blood cells, platelets. Everything you'd expect.
And that doesn't get you the least bit suspicious. The results were too perfect, too expected, and that's how they fool you.
Yeah.
I try and keep an open mind.
All right, there we go. Thank you. Okay. If you really want to be safe, let me give you a little shot. Desdemona says no one has to, but it will kill those little robots.
There's battery acid in that serum of yours.
You can't nuke an omelet without irradiating some eggs. You ready to shoot up?
I don't know.
Fine. Let them hear and see everything. Okay. I hope you like your whole life being downloaded to the Institute's mainframe.
Actually, I dose myself with radiation to kill the blood robots.
I read you, man. Smart. I'd rather have some hair loss than let the Institute win. You get it, man. I make things around here. You go and do. You do whatever. And come back, and I will set you up.
Let's see what you got.
Make yourself comfortable.
Okay. Let's see what he's got. Tinker Tom Special. If you're not yet in combat, increases VAT's accuracy but costs more AP. That's pretty cool, but it costs way too much. Okay, so nothing really crazy then. Okay.
Ah, it's our newest agent.
Desdemona told me to give you this.
An extraordinary feat to recover this. But that's hardly the point. Without a lick of training, and us knowing hardly anything about you, Des has invited you to join HQ. It would have been nice if she had consulted with her second in command. But what's done is done. Since you're here now, we might as well put you to work.
Tell me what you need, Doc.
One of our field agents, Old Man Stockton, needs help with the runaway synth, H-222. So headquarters, as always, puts out the fires that others can't be bothered to put out themselves. The paranoid old bat won't even tell us the problem. He insists that we get our intel from a dead drop.
Huh?
What's a dead drop?
Never read a spy novel, huh?
Oh, dear Lord. A dead drop is a mailbox with a rail sign on it. It's a common means of communication for us, so keep an eye out for them. When you make contact with Stockton, he won't give you the time of day unless you give him the proper countersign. The current sign is, do you have a Geiger counter? And the counter is?
Right. He taught me what I need to know, including that.
It appears our resident pathological liar didn't completely neglect your training. Stockton is a prominent businessman at Bunker Hill. The dead drop will be... Use the escape tunnel in the back to get there quicker.
The escape tunnel in the back?
Working
where is that?
Compartmentalized information is a difficult transition for new agents.
So yeah, it said that I can now fast travel to and from it, which would be great. So then where do I have to go then? Okay, yeah, that's still part of the other quest, which I'm going to go ahead and... Okay, so it's right there. That's not really too bad.